A new coronavirus outbreak caused by the Delta variant has put Jiangsu Province on edge. The capital, Nanjing, has managed to control the situation following 5 rounds of mass testing. However, Yangzhou is still seeing a high number of new cases. We visited the city on Friday, August 6.
再见了, 南京。
As soon as we arrived in Yangzhou and saw the empty streets, we realized the strict control measures were in place.
While Yangzhou has less than half of the population in Nanjing, it has registered more cases than Nanjing since the first case was reported in Jiangsu Province.
The government has imposed different levels of lockdown measures for residential areas in Yangzhou. For low-risk areas, only one person per family can go out once a day. While for medium and high-risk communities, where cases have been detected, no one can go out.
This is Yangzhou's Dongguan Street, one of the most famous tourist attractions here. Due to the epidemic, the government has shut down all outdoor scenic spots, as well as the mahjong parlors that has become part of Yangzhou's everyday life here. So Yangzhou has already started its fifth round of new capacity testing, and there may be more to come. Our daily necessity can be assured. But it's just that, well, this is a little bit awkward. I'm a little bit short of my cosmetics here because the cosmetic stores are in shopping malls, and the shopping malls are shut down by the government due to the epidemic prevention and control. So in just a few more days, I won't need to wear any makeup, which is a good thing.
Disinfectant, Chinese medicine, and packed food will continue to be with us for a while.